was a kid again.
Back in the day, when I was just a little nigga, bro, I looked up to my bigger bro, begged if I could kick it. So when he went out with girls, I could go packing a long nag. And if she had a sis, maybe could back a baby hood rat. Y'all remember way back then, when it was 1985, all the way live, I think I was about 10. One of those happy little niggas, singing the blues, that be always trying to bag with the shag and karate shit. Saying, yo mama black, his mama this, his mama that. Then he get mad and wanna scrap. We stay mad about 10 minutes, then it's like back on a bike to play hide and go get it with the younger hoes by the bungalows. Then switch to playing ding dong ditch when that gets old and too cold to hack it. Threw on a bomber jacket, you can tell the ballers cause they bell wearing his elves. If they really had money raised, we sport new capes. And all the girls had they Turkish lace. If it broke, then they made earrings to it, like they meant to do it. But sometimes I still sit and reminisce and think about the years I was raised. Back in the day.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
And everybody
back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
And everybody
back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again.
I'm still back in the days, but now the year is 87, 88. That's when my crew and I were in junior high in 7th grade. I hated foolishness. No doubt I couldn't wait to get out. But let me finish this, reminiscing and telling about when girls were spelling tight corduroys like butter boys, basket weaves, Nike Cortez and footsie socks, and eating pickles with Tootsie Pops, and it don't stop. I'm glad it's when JJ Fair did Supersonic. It was kinda like a sport to wear biker shorts or to wear jeans, and it seemed like the masses of hoochies had poison airbrushed on their asses. Dudes had on Nike suits and the boys with the fat laces, cause it was either that or I miss those days, and so I pout like a grown jerk, wishing all I had to do now was finish homework. It's true, you don't realize really what you got till it's gone, and I'm not gonna sing another sad song, but sometimes I do sit and reminisce and think about the years I was raised. Back in the day.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid again. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid. Wish I was a kid again.
Back in the day, when I was just a little nigga, bro, I looked up to my nigga, bro, begged if I could kick it. So when he went out with girls, I could go packing a long nag.